Hello and welcome to this webinar. Today we talk about the Bitcoin, the most popular cryptocurrency. In this webinar, we explain to you the basics. Furthermore, we will explain to you how the Bitcoin functions. And yes, it's a simple and easy to follow introduction for beginners on Bitcoin. Today's agenda contains the following points. After an introduction, we explain the basics of Bitcoin to you. Then we talk about some advantages of Bitcoin and Bitcoin mining. Then we discuss about how to obtain Bitcoins, followed with a session where we answer your questions. This webinar is part of the IMI Academy, the educational arm of IMI Blockchain, an independent leader in blockchain education based in the crypto valley of Zug in Switzerland. Our company offers blockchain consulting, coding of blocks, and blockchain education as we do today in this webinar. Please visit our website for more information. Allow me to introduce myself first. My name is Marcel and I'm the founder and CEO of IMI Blockchain. I'm an economist and studied blockchain technology as well. Since 2009, I became a blockchain enthusiast and founded IMI in 2019. First, let's clarify what this webinar is not about. It's not a technical guide, nor is it filled with technical details. We keep it simple to explain the principles of this technology. And no, it's also not a primer, but we do offer more detailed courses. On our website, navigate to Learn Blockchain and click Online Courses. There you will find in-depth diploma courses to become a certified blockchain user, developer, or even programmer. Now, let's come back to our topic of today's webinar. What is Bitcoin? Simply put, it's the world's first cryptocurrency created in 2009 by a person named Satoshi Nakamoto. To this day, no one knows who the mysterious creator actually is. A cryptocurrency is a currency comprising of no physical form and only digital balances. With no centralized authority, they offer transparency, unlike fiat currencies. The Bitcoin and its blockchain network is run by a collection of nodes, computers connected to the same network. Some characteristics of Bitcoin are: blockchain is the foundation of Bitcoin. Bitcoin ensures fast peer-to-peer transactions worldwide. It also eliminates the double spend problem, a problem due to which many transactions often bounce. Bitcoin transactions have low processing fees. Also, Bitcoin is decentralized and not owned by a person or organization. This makes it available to anyone and adds transparency to the system. Bitcoin also maintains partial anonymity and empowers the privacy of the stakeholders. Now that we have brushed over some characteristics of Bitcoin, let's understand Bitcoin some more. Bitcoin runs with a decentralized network of nodes. These nodes record and verify the transactions on a ledger. This ledger is immutable and highly secure. Bitcoin ensures that participants can buy or sell Bitcoin on a peer-to-peer basis, as it eliminates middlemen and third parties through decentralization. Next, we have are some reasons as to why Bitcoin holds value. Bitcoin, like any currency, holds value if it can act as a store of value, but only if its value depreciates over time. Bitcoin also offers high degrees of fungibility and divisibility. Due to being digital, it also ensures high transferability. Also, because of decentralization, no central entity has control over it. Now, let's get a hold of how Bitcoin works. It is managed by a worldwide decentralized network. The traders of Bitcoin then buy and sell to form a peer-to-peer network. There are two keys that can be attributed to a participant: a public key and a private key. Each participant in the network can access their Bitcoin with private keys. Bitcoin can be sent to the receiver with its public key. These transactions are then verified and processed by miners. These are decentralized nodes that verify and process transactions. Now, let us look at the wide range of advantages Bitcoin has to offer. The transparency that Bitcoin offers is unmatchable to any other currency owing to the decentralization. The decentralization also sets pavement of an unimaginable security and ensures that every participant exercises control. Apart from that, the Bitcoin ensures payment independence. It also counterfeit proof, which slashes fraudulent practices to zero. The Bitcoin also maintains anonymity and prevents identity theft. Also, the low processing fees saves a lot of participants' money. It must have occurred to you that if the Bitcoin is decentralized, then who or what decides the prices? No single person or organization can control it. Supply and demand of Bitcoins in the markets decide what the price of the Bitcoin will be. The number and quality of alternative cryptocurrencies also has a key role in deciding the value of Bitcoin. Other than that, availability on cryptocurrency exchanges and regulatory updates and news also affect the prices considerably. Now that we have gone through the advantages of Bitcoin, let's know a little in depth what Bitcoin mining is. The process of verifying and processing the transactions on blockchain is called mining. Enormous computing power is funneled into the process to perform mining. These miners are rewarded on the basis of their work. It must be noted that mining is the only way to release new currency in the market and is at the core of how a cryptocurrency functions. Miners have to check the transactions and stop the bad players and hackers. As Bitcoin mining is a resource-intensive function, it is imperative that you have the right set of equipments. Miners have to show proof of work to get their rewards. Bitcoin mining is also very competitive. This is why miners cannot compromise when it comes to their equipments. High-performance GPUs and computers are needed for mining. Otherwise, you might get slowed down by the performance. Watts Miner M30S, Ant Miner S17, or Avalon 7 are great options to meet the purpose. Now that you've learned so much about Bitcoin, the question must have come to your head that how can you participate and get Bitcoins? First of all, you need to have a Bitcoin wallet. There are dozens of options for Bitcoin wallets that you can choose from. Bitcoin.org is the easiest way to get an account. Hardware wallets are considered safer than their software counterparts. Then you must select the cryptocurrency exchange right for you on the basis of your needs. choosing apps or wallets among the options for having Bitcoin can be tricky. Here are some of the best apps and wallets to ease your process. Coinbase is one of the best platforms to buy Bitcoin. It offers many solutions from enterprise to e-commerce, especially related to finance. Blockfolio is another important Bitcoin app. While Bitmap has a feature that can be used to find Bitcoin ATMs, also comes in very handy. To list the best hardware wallets on the market, we can recommend three items. Starting with the Trezor Model T, it supports more than 1,000 different coins and comes with a magnetic dock. The price for the Trezor T is around $170. The next one is our all-time favorite. The Ledger Nano S is easy to start with, supports the most important coins such as Bitcoin, Ethereum, XRP, Bitcoin Cash, EOS or Stellar. Starting price is around $59. KeepKey from Shapeshift is our third recommendation. A straightforward piece starting from $49. To recap it, if you are new into cryptocurrencies, then you should get the Ledger Nano S. If you're serious about cryptocurrencies and you need the best only, then go for the Trezor Model T. As a summary of what we've learned, we can say the Bitcoin is a really promising and popular cryptocurrency. It was created by an unknown person with the nickname of Satoshi Nakamoto. Bitcoin is gaining place as a store of value and currency. It solves the problems of security and transparency in the existing currencies. In order to hold Bitcoin, you need a Bitcoin wallet. In conclusion, Bitcoin is the future of finance. Now, let's move on to our Q&A session. The first question we received is, who controls the Bitcoin network? The answer is simple. No one does. That's what is so great about it. Due to the decentralization, the control remains with the participants. This not only makes the transactions secure and transparent, but makes them cheaper too by lowering the processing fees. Why should people use Bitcoin? That's a good question. Well, Bitcoin, being digital and decentralized, gives people the liberty to exchange value without intermediaries, which translate to greater control of funds and lower fees. It is faster, cheaper, and above all, secure. The effect of low processing fees is accentuated in the case of international payments. This is why e-commerce or digital payment solutions offered by Bitcoin will ease up the process marginally. Here we have another great question. Will government try to kill Bitcoin? Most of the governments raise concerns over Bitcoin's potential to destabilize or undermine the authority or control of central banks due to decentralization. Some governments advocate that Bitcoin can be used to circumvent capital controls, money laundering, or illegal purchases, and could be risky to investors. Why is it hard to understand Bitcoin? That is an excellent one. There is actually a mixture of factors as to why it is so hard to understand. One of the key reasons is the complex technology and concepts that it uses. There is no way one can really understand Bitcoin unless they understand blockchain entirely. Apart from these processes, like mining, that use enormous computing power, make it even more complex. The concept of decentralization is also hard for some to grasp. Also, the market microstructure is more complex than it is in other cases of currency. Finally, and to close our today's webinar, we'd like to give you an outlook of our next live webinar in July. The topic will be how to get Bitcoin absolutely free. We show you some hacks to get free Bitcoin. So please stay tuned and register today to find out more about how to get free Bitcoin. The registration link can be found on our website at imiblockchain.com. Go to Learn Blockchain and click on Webinars. So, thanks for watching and looking forward to seeing you again soon. Bye, guys.